Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to connect multiple controllers on PCSX2, which is an emulator for PS2 games for Windows. So without wasting much of your time, let's dive into the tutorial. First of all, you have to check if your two controllers are connected and working perfectly fine. To do that, you can simply search on your control panel. As you can see right here, I have two controllers connected to my Windows, and both of which is working perfectly fine. Let's make it work with our PS2 emulator. Open the app. Go to settings. Go to controllers. On global settings, you can see the first one is your keyboard. Second one is your mouse. And your game controller is going to be listed below. I have two, which is the SDL0 and SDL1. Now to map them, you go to controller port 1. It says not connected. Click on it and select DualShock 2. After that, you go to automatic mapping. Click on it and select the first one, SDL0. It's going to map everything automatically for you for the first controller. Now for the second one, you click on controller port 2. Do the same thing. Click on DualShock 2. Now click on automatic mapping. What I have to do here is to select the second one, which is SDL1. Now your two controller has been successfully mapped to your PS2 emulator. You can now play multiplayer games such as Dragon Ball and Tekken Tag. So now you can enjoy multiplayers with your friends. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.